Well, Indiana is getting funding to create some electric vehicle charging stations across the state. The Indiana Volkswagen Environmental Mitigation Trust Program Committee gave $5 million for the effort. Indiana Utility Group will install at least 61 DC fast electric vehicle charging stations across Indiana. The locations are still in planning, but these stations can charge some vehicles in as little as 20 minutes.